episode of Stories in the Morning. Today, we'll be talking about one of the classic stories that you've probably never heard. I've heard it, of course. One day, there was a boy. His name, well, his name doesn't matter, just his story. He was a good little boy. He showered every day and night. But one day, he's going to a party. And like all the time, his mom would ask, would tell him what to do in the shower. But he already knew what to do. But this time, she told him something that she had never told him before. She said, "Don't forget to clean your belly button." The boy was confused. He'd never thought of washing his belly button before. So he decided he would try it this time. He went to the shower, and he found out there was a civilization in his belly button. Because he hadn't watched it. People, little tiny people, were living in his belly button. And when he turned on the water to the shower, his belly button out. You flooded everyone. Little people, all of them got washed away. Moral of the story. Always wash your belly button so civilization doesn't grow in there. Pieces.